What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Tony D2Wild checking in once again, back at it, man, at 2Wild for TV. I wanted to drop a video for you guys on an update on a couple things on this channel because, you know, first and foremost, I have not been as active as I would like. I did drop a video yesterday and dropped a couple videos, you know, throughout the week. But I wanted to bring you guys a new structure that's going to be going on within the next few days. And basically, you know, that is that I'm going to be trying to drop basically 5 videos a week. That's what I'm going to be trying to do. You know, basically try to get on my daily vlogs and get more and more in tune with this channel, because this channel is just straight love. Like, everybody over here is always showing love and support, and I wanted to get, you know, more and more closer with you guys and active on this channel. So I did drop something yesterday. I wanted to drop this video and this update today to let you guys know what was going on. But I'm going out to VA tomorrow, and SneakerCon DC is this weekend, so I will be trying to drop more and more videos on this channel. Just being really up in tune. I know daily vlogs, you usually have to like shoot and then the next day upload that video, so you're usually like a day behind. That gives you time to actually edit and upload and get the video out in a good enough time to where, you know, you're not trying to, like right now I'm shooting this video. I would need to edit this tonight to upload this tomorrow, because tomorrow I'm going to be actually shooting other stuff. So I always, you know what I'm saying? But I'm actually going to get this out tonight. So, but you know what I'm saying? Me editing everything at the end of the day, I would have to basically stop my days around 5 or 6 and then edit to have that video drop out the same day around 8 o'clock. So it's not really good. I like to do the whole day, edit at night, and then upload that video the next following day. So that's the kind of routine we're going to try to get out on this channel. So leave your comments down below. Let me know what you guys would like to see and what, you know, any ideas. I'm going to be trying to drop more discussion vids. Just try to keep this channel more and more active, because there's just always love on this channel. So, you know, stay tuned. Leave likes, leave comments. Let me know what you guys would like to see. And I want to say thank you guys for all the love and support over at 2Wild for TV, man. And, yeah, man, it's your boy Tony D2Wild. I'm checking in. I'm checking out, guys. Peace.